Tip of the day, a rafflecopter is better than any battle helicopter. You got that darn right, because rafflecopters are somewhat the offspring of Chuck Norris. Ha 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 ha. You are never like this. Hey. This video was made on time. This error needs to fix its calendar settings. Next error, please. Chainswap. MS-DOS encountered a problem. Please use command prompt. No comment. You got mail. Open it. Fine. It's a butterfly. This error is an error. My WTF train goes WTF WTF chugga chugga 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 WTF WTF. Apple says, join us. No way. Linux says, join us. I already said no way. Would you stop asking me the same question 50 bajillion times? Windows XP needs to take a dump. It will now downgrade to Windows 95. No way. You cannot do that to me. Welcome to Windows 95. What do you want to do? I am going to shut down my computer. Ta-ha-ha-ha-ha. Are you sure? Yes, I am sure. In fact, I am sure that I will be back in Windows XP.
First, NKRS200 said that this episode was going to be on August 18th, 2012, and then he said it was on August 20th, 2012, but it was posted on August 21st, 2012. It is nighttime. And this is not a joke. Natural Microsoft Sam, Anna, and David Desktop are here. To get away, click OK. If you don't go away in the next 20 minutes, Windows Parental Controls will be used in XP Server 2003, Longhorn, Vista, 7, 8, and above. Fine. I will run away.
Upgrade to Windows 7 Fudger UI Doishi Yashia Tail at Fudge Fudge Now Fudge Fudge Noil Fudge Now Fudge Now. I don't get it. It is right, upgrade to Windows 7 or I will kill you real or you will go to jail, we kick your butt. No way. I am not upgrading to Windows 7 now. I will once I read all of the other error requests. Androidor 37 will now help you to stop Windows Vista, evil operating system, and now he will now help you remember Androidor 37 is a kid. He may join. After all, what is one more? Replace Scotty's bologna sandwiches with chocolate cake, dump his bologna sandwiches off the Sears Tower. I would love to, but Scotty has taken his bologna sandwiches when he left. Windows will go now blue screen of death and then upgrade to Windows 8. No way. Not today. Welcome back to Windows 3.1 Infinity Strip Edition, Sam. Ready for hours and hours of Infinity Strip fun? That's it. No more running away like a coward. Bring it on, Windows Strip. Hit me with your best error message. System32.dll was deleted by a cow. You now eat cookies until you die. Wow. What an awesome way to die. Unfortunately, to the computer's knowledge, I can never die. Drawlalalalal swah swah swah. A fail train is coming. What would you like to do? Quickly everyone. Run for the hills. Ru-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra. Welcome to Windows 3.1. What do you like to do? I want my iWay cookies. Welcome to Windows 95, the best operating system in the world. New things in Windows 95. A keyboard. A mouse. A USB thingy, very beta. Internet, also very beta. AKA, no Wi-Fi. 10 decillion viruses. A cookie. Press any key to give Blue Rooster 100 all your money. Only. One. Thing. Two. Say. Curse you. Windows 95 has detected that you have not said, know you yet. Please say it now or a bomb will explode and kill you. Know you. Windows Security Center has detected you do not have Windows XP and will now uninstall itself. I will get Windows XP. In fact, I have it in front of me. Swore. This is what you deserve. ASCII image off to fingers that are censored for reasons unknown. No comment. This message contains a file. But under no circumstances should you open it. If so, please choose one of the following options. I am going to scan this message for viruses so that my PC will not risk any infection. Welcome to Windows Age Air 98, a mouse will now check your age. Sam's age, 11. Windows 98's age, 14. Blue Rooster 100's age, 14. You fail. How could I have failed? This error does not make sense. The Windows 98 Super L's are coming to kill you. Lots of things want to murder you these days, and I don't see why. No comment. Please choose the following message from, well, I cannot pronounce Cyrillic text, swa. Here's a new policy for your boss and you, Microsoft Sam. You will need to do the following: Caesar, Abyssal D, Isengard Hobbit's Return, Windows Vista Ultimate, Microsoft NS Evil Edition, Mac Operating System X Server, If you skip this, I will do all bad things, and spam you and your boss MKRS-200. And you will be fired. One, I'd rather take the Mac than going with any of the other choices. Look out. A virus is about to infect your computer. Virus name, really sucky virus.exe. Please choose an option below. I'd rather remove the virus than executing it. Pick your prize. I want the iWay cookies. I cannot believe how much iWay cookies I currently have received. In fact, I have a lifetime supply of iWay cookies right now. Whoops. That was supposed to be in a thought bubble. Curse myself for thinking out loud. Windows 2000 needs to be cleaned, also dinosaurs are extinct. But otherwise this error is pointless. Error. Happy days. No comment. Tip of the day, MD is a virus. Oh really? That explains why it crashes. Hi, Sam. Welcome to Windows Whistler, the beta of Windows 2000. What would you like to do? I want to eat my way cookies. Ta-ha-ha-ha-ha. Please choose operating system to downgrade / upgrade to. P.S. These choices were thought up by virus. Ha-ha-ha. I'd rather go with Vista, but to be precise, I would go with Windows Vista pre-beta 1. Bienvenue dans Windows XP Edition Lane Française de Belgique. Pour utiliser le système d'exploitation, vous devez effectuer les opérations suivantes. A. Vous devez faire baiser John Arbuckle Liz Wilson. B. Vous devez solder de la Sears Tower. C. Vous devez être le maître de Scotty, et vous devez être son esclave. Acceptez-vous? Translation, welcome to Windows XP Belgian French Language Edition. To use the operating system, you must do the following. A. You must make John Arbuckle kiss Liz Wilson. B. You must jump off the Sears Tower. C. You must be the master of Scotty, and you must be his slave. Do you accept? No way. Bonjour, bonjour, c'est moi, d'une fois la loi et s'il vous plaît, non de amour, accepte le bonheur. Bonjour, bonjour, c'est moi Picasso, je vous ai donné ma palette, je suis soigné mes nécessaires demander pourquoi ne pas être la version française. Translation, why not listen to the French version? No comment. Upgrade to Windows Vista. You can't escape this error. Evil smiley face. Like I said earlier, I want to upgrade to Windows Vista Pre-Beta 1, because it still has Microsoft SEM, the greatest text-to-speech voice in the world. Warning. The following error has been modified.
Hey, Sam. I'm going to take this one for you. Warning. The following error has been modified to meet the criteria for people of all ages to be able to watch this video. Now returning you to your regularly scheduled program.
No comment. Welcome home. What do you want to do? I want to read more error messages. I'm an error. A simple error. A good error. I'm a bear. Cool. If Scotty were here, I would toss him to the bear.
Scotty has turned your raffle cracker into bologna sandwiches. Chipmunk your voice and is threatening to upgrade you to Vista. If you don't eat his bologna sandwiches, what do you want to do? Only one thing to say.
I escaped, please download these epic prizes. The file is in my next error. Fine. Hi Sam, I am Jaziel. Nice to meet you, but I am currently on a tight schedule at this current time. Help me. I, Rainbird's 888 AM, stuck in the Windows Vista / Linux jail for life. I don't want to stay in prison for life. I can't see that a Tux Penguin dropped the prison keys in front of my cell. If you help me, I will give you the following: unlimited highway cookies and schmexy prawns, 10,000 empty Vista and Windows 8 shields. Unlimited Golden Edition Rafflecopters, WTF trains and law abuses. What would you like to do? I will help you escape. Chuck Norris is on his way to save you and to kill everyone who tries to imprison you. The Tux Penguins are coming to get you. Plus Jason Voorhees and Microsoft Emma are coming, too. What do you want to do? I will kill them all by using Microsoft Emma as a weapon. Ha 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 ha. Windows has got bloated by Scotty and he eats a bologna sandwich heavy weapons guy will eat it. Oh no. See you all in 7 seconds in the next error. Ruhahahahah. A few errors ago I said download the epic prize, the file includes everything you like, important a product key is required, product key JFJD 1883 667 HUNOGE 248 88484. This is awesome. I will download it later. Windows XP is restored. Good, because I need to read more error messages.